The following videos are a bunch of videos I took while testing the outbound short fly line. It's kind of a highlight of all the testing that we did, the fish we caught, and some of the stuff we saw as we were testing the fly line. There's a few sturgeon jumps in here. There's a couple of short little videos on what I do to get unstuck if I'm stuck on bottom. Anyways, I hope you enjoy. I figured I'd just kind of mash all this stuff up together, and it would be kind of the evidence of the testing I put into this fly rod and fly line combination. Holy macaroni, did you see that? There's definitely fish out in the middle. I'm gonna get it out there just a little bit more. No. They're around. Come on. All right. We are out here with the outbound short on my six weight again. And I am hunting for smallmouth. River's moving pretty slow today. Got a little current area in front of me. And I have a popper tied on a 6 weight. And we'll see how that goes. It's my first time shooting a popper out in this thing, and it's doing pretty good. I like it. I don't know if we're going to get hit on a popper today. We're not out here as early as we typically like to be. But let's see what we can do here. Oh, this fly line is just so easy to get out there. Let's see if I can get a roll cast out. Not bad. Too much line. just gonna drift it, I think. Maybe. Nice little popper, Smalley. It's not much fight on this 6-weight, but they're fun. Oh, some bigger ones with him. Find the rocks, find the smallies. There's a good one with him. Maybe this will get a fired up. Logan doesn't even realize I got one on. It's not a bad little smallie for a fly rod. Ready. This is number 3. I definitely f***ed up the hook set on this guy. Oh, I've been around this size. I really don't want the popper moving all that much. That's pretty good. No, I got it. He's just giving me a hard time. Pretty decent one, actually. This is number 3 for me. How many you got?
Two.
3. Pretty guy.
Oh.
Look out for the fly rod.
That's cool. Oh, okay. This guy's like a 1, 2, 3.
Maybe we should have went to Sydney. I think it's a sunfish, though. Is it? Just a little guy. Little smallmouth. You see that? There you go. That didn't take long. Yeah. Logan's up there killing it on a four weight. Almost fell in the water. This is a better one. That one surprised me a little bit. That one surprised me a little bit. Not gonna lie. Whew, that one, yeah, woke me up a bit. Sometimes they take it so aggressively, it's like. Seems like they're willing to play today. He's trying to get underneath the log so bad. This one's pretty. He does not want to. He does not want to be caught though. Sure, if you can see the colors on this. See if I can do this without falling in the water. Like, pretty. There he goes. So the thing I like about this outbound short fly line is I really don't have to try that hard with this six weight to get it casting good. Oh, I just missed one. Must be small fish. As you can see, I'm just like getting this fly right back out there. They keep messing with it, but they're not committing now. I have kind of figured out the roll cast with this. Did take a little getting used to, but feel pretty good about it now. Just like, I don't know, the fly line just makes it, this rod fish more effortlessly, I guess I would say. Holy. He took my fly. Yeah. Logan's about to get attacked by some ducks. Ah! These little buggers. They keep messing with me. Oh, they're kicking my butt, Logie. They are kicking my butt. Oh, Logan's got one on. Is it a good one? Get him, Logie. Oh, he's trying to jump away from you. That's why I love fishing down here. That is a tiny sunfish. Tiny. There's smallmouth here though, I can see them. Yeah, I just got hit. I just got hit again. Ooh. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's a smallmouth. It's not jumping like the other ones. There's a jump. They're not big, but they're fun. Let's see if we can get another one. It's been like cast after cast after cast. I got hit again, but I didn't hook up that time. Put something with blue on it. Huh? Something with blue on it. Got another one. He didn't even eat it. He just swiped at it and got it. And I had one take way out at the end of that cast. Way out at the end of that cast. Must just be so much bait in here. What is this? There's everywhere I cast, man.
Oh, I'm seeing. That's a nice one too.
Yeah, he's definitely not a small one compared to the others. I'm catching them all in here. Yeah, like anywhere from here all the way back to there. I don't know what's out there, but something they like. Oh, this is a good one. Ooh, he's trying to get away from me. Come on, baby. That's a decent one for the Kennebec, anyways. Yeah. Have a good day, bud.